I rise here today to present Assembly Concurrent Resolution 99, written by Assemblymember Low and other LGBTQ advocates, as well as evangelical Christian leaders. This measure concerns conversion therapy. Conversion therapy is a discredited and a harmful both method and theory of trying to convert one's gender identity or sexual orientation. It's been discredited by a number of both psychologists and psychological associations. Each of us comes to this chamber, each of us comes to the legislature with our own personal experiences. We can't divorce ourselves from those personal experiences, irrespective of how anecdotal they may be. And so I bring my own personal experience. I bring the personal experience of my family and what conversion therapy did to one of my relatives, my brother-in-law, the harm it caused him, my late brother-in-law, and the harm that it caused our family by trying to shame him, by trying to create some sort of behavioral mechanism to change his sexual orientation. It created tremendous depression, debilitation, and discord in the family. This resolution is a simple resolution. It doesn't dictate that anybody do anything in particular, but what it does is it highlights the harm that can be caused by conversion therapy and highlights the fact that we all have a responsibility to protect the residents of California, the citizens of California, and what this does in real time to not just members of the LGBTQ community, but to all of us.